how to multiply 53 times 53. So write 53, then 53. Now start with this 3. 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 5, 15. Write 5 here and carry on to the next column that is here. So now we'll start with 5. 5 is in second column, so first column will have placeholder 0. 5 times 3, 15. Write 5 here and carry on to the next column. 5 times 5, 25 plus 1, 26. Write 6 here and 2 to the next side. Now add 9 plus 0, 9. Then 5 plus 5, 10. 0. Carry on to the next column. 6 plus 1, 7, 8, 1. 1809. This is the answer.